The Legend of the Shepherds. In a bygone age of myths, when darkness threatened to enshroud the world, it was they who reclaimed light from nothingness. Over and over, as the world plunged into chaos, the legend would come to people's lips, and they would pray for salvation. And lo, each time a shepherd would appear to vanquish the darkness once more. But with peace returned, it was never long before the shepherds would vanish. As for where they had gone, no one can truly say. And, as with all things, eventually they faded into legend. Now, once again, the world faced the threat of the darkness. And the people began to speak of the shepherds once more. But alas, no shepherd came forth to guide his people to peace.
I knew it! A hero brandishing the sacred blade! This mural is a depiction of the shepherd! About time I found it!
Nothing on my end, Soray.
Miklio!
Looks like you beat me this time.
This proves the shepherds have been around since even before the era of Asgard! I knew it!
Let's not jump to conclusions just yet. We still don't have definitive proof that this ruin itself is pre-Asgard. It could be an imitation.
Seriously? You really think they'd make a fake ruin of this scale? Get real.
This doesn't bode well.
Wait, isn't that...
I think our ruin adventure is over for today. Come on!
That was too close.
Could I get a little help, please?
Ah!
surging currents! Twin flow!
Saray. That didn't go quite how I planned it, but not too shabby, am I right? Guess this makes us even. Unbelievable. Who knew there'd be ruins underground?
Oh, good thing we fell down here.
Right. Hey, let's try and find a way out of here.
Oh, yeah. Whoa! Oh man, what a drop!
It's been nothing but heights all day.
But I had an awesome bar relief to distract me.
Yeah, I bet you did. It looks like someone's lying there.
Hey, Mikleo? It's a human.
It can't be. Stop. We shouldn't involve ourselves with their kind.
She's still alive. We can't just leave her there.
Fine. I'll give what help I can. Let's take a look around the area first.
Okay. My sword's all sticky!
Cobwebs everywhere. I'd bet no one has set foot in here for some time. What's wrong?
Ready? Strike! Ready? Strike! It's over! Hurry! Ready? No escape! How's this?
Wait, hold on. It can't be a Hellion?
A Hellion? For real?
I've never seen one in person before.
What could a monster like a Hellion be doing in a place like this? It's getting away!
Wait, don't you remember what Gramps told us?
Huh?
Hellions?
Yep, Hellions. Horrible monsters that are created by the Malevolence. They can only be defeated by the power of purification. which not but a chosen few can use. So if you ever cross paths with a Hellion, just run as fast as you can. Remember, you two, common folks like us don't stand a chance against those fiends. Cut it!
We can't beat a Hellion without the power of purification.
Then we should just be glad we escaped it.
And anyway, we have bigger problems.
Hmm?
We have to hurry and save that girl before something worse finds her. Is that a monolith?
Escape for now.
Thank you.
That human probably got caught up in all the lightning just like we did.
More like the other way around. We have her to thank for all that crash, boom, bang.
That lightning. That was Gramps, wasn't it?
Yeah. It's a warning to invaders. Not one more step.
Sorry, Gramps. I can't just leave someone who needs help.
Huh. This is turning into an eventful day for once.
Was a cool monolith.
We've had quite a bounty of discoveries today.
If I'm not mistaken, that stone is a lot newer than the surrounding ruins.
Yeah, it's from a completely different age.
It read like advice of some sort.
Most likely it's a guidepost left by previous visitors to aid fellow travelers.
So we're not the only ones who go around investigating ruins.
Humans have terms for them. Things like adventurer or explorer.
Explorers. I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one. Fend them off. What's this? Whoa! What the...
I'll be taking this. If you get too hung up on fiddling with it, we'll never get out of here. I'll give it back once we return safely.
If you say so.
So close, but it's still so far.
Think we could jump?
Only one way to find out. Well?
Okay, maybe not. Hey, watch out!
Don't scare me like that.
Sorry about that.
Well, we definitely can't make it from here.
There should be a connecting point somewhere.
Let's go back and see what we can find. So that's the deal.
Huh?
Haven't figured it out?
Yeah, I have. Who would have thought that you could walk in midair here?
Or that an invisible bridge would be here.
Think it could support a person?
Well, well, aren't you sharp today? For a change. Psh.